That's four good starts. You cleared to disconnect with hand signals on the right. Bye-bye.
Hand signals will be on the right. Have a good flight.
Good starts.
Select flaps 20, please. Before taxi checklist, please.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Recall.
Checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Before taxi checklist complete.
Thanks. I'll get the taxi light if you can get the taxi clearance, please.
Taxi speed. Taxi speed. Cabin is secure and I'm ready for the before takeoff checklist when you are.
Could I have the before takeoff checklist?
Cabin clearance.
Received.
Flaps.
20 and 27.
Taxi speed. Before takeoff checklist complete.
I'm off ATC for the PA. Ladies and gentlemen from the flight deck, we're presently number one for the runway, and we should be on our way in just a few moments. Thank you for flying with us today. We do appreciate your business. Runway entry procedure, please.
Takeoff thrust limit of 107.9. Looks good. Position is checked and we're lining up on 2-4.
All set. Here we go.
Takeoff power set.
Confirmed.
Knots.
Confirmed.
V1. Rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up. Flap 10. Heading select, please. Select the left autopilot to command, please.
Flap speed.
Flap 5.
Flap 5.
flap 1. Flaps up.
Aircraft's clean. Ready for the after takeoff checklist when you're ready.
After takeoff checklist, please.
After takeoff checklist complete.
Steve, are you ready for the cruise brief?
Go ahead, John.
Okay, I'll fly the aircraft. You carry out any required recall actions, keeping me in the loop. In the event of an engine failure, I'll leave the autopilot engaged, ensure adequate thrust, and trim the rudder. I'll select VNAV, engine out, and execute. Our optimum engine altitude is flight level 280. And our weather is looking fine, except for that bit of turbulence we may encounter. Keep an eye on that. Standard loss of common procedures, there are no applicable loaders. Any questions?
No questions.
Cruise briefing complete.
Okay, thank you for letting me know.
I'm off ATC for the PA. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On the flight deck, on behalf of myself and the crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our scheduled service to for the ride. We're expecting a smooth ride for the better part of the trip. We expect an on-time arrival, and we'll keep you updated throughout the flight. Once again, on behalf of myself and the cabin crew, welcome aboard. If there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, just let us know. Thank you. Hey, that's a great nav bag. Where'd you get it?
I was jump seating here a couple weeks ago and sat next to the sales rep. What a great guy. He had two extra bags with him, so he just gave one to me.
When did you finish your ATPL?
Yeah, I got that just about 2 years ago.
Are you really thinking about doing the JAE license?
Rumor has it that they were going to take about 40 of the junior crews and move them. I didn't know what was happening to me, so that's why I was looking into it and considering it.